get dicey.
What can I do for you, my child?
What was your role at my uncle's court? Were you already an ambassador?
No. But I was part of the embassy. I had only just started my career as a diplomat back then. Teleme was hoping to convert the congregation, and they had sent me to spread the word. I tried to teach you some of the basics because you had a predisposition for magic, but you were so young. You preferred to run around the halls with a wooden sword in hand, chasing your cousin.
I will see you later, Father.
Take care, my child.
We are arriving in my mother's village. Bedrice. There are wild beasts around it. We must be careful. The guys rad, the Red Spears, know how to defend themselves. But we must be careful on the way there.
This is where the spears of all past warriors are gathered. The branches are reclaimed by the tree in strength.
Do you want to... Bird tier to mag? You are Siora's friend. Look, I have beautiful things to exchange. if you want to trade. Do you see anything you would like to... If you want to trade again, you know where to find me.
Who do you think you are? By what right do you enter the home of our queen?
I am the emissary of the Congregation of Merchants. I have come to meet your leader.
Come now, Arwant, you are not a watchdog. Where is my mother?
Siora, I didn't see you. You have come too late. Your mother has gone to wage a war. They left for Didekidn Nadageis only a few hours ago.
Oh no. We need to catch up with them. And avoid the shedding of blood. Please, haste.
Very well then. Let's be off.
In order to go towards Didekidn Nadageis, we must follow the path leading toward the heights into the forest. Wait. We should go left here. It's a more difficult path, but it's much shorter.
Look at the tracks. They chose to take the path on the right, it would seem.
Before a battle, it makes sense that they wanted to avoid a path with more danger.
If it is dangerous, let's not risk braving it when time is against us.
We risk meeting a great many beasts. But if we follow the warriors, we risk catching up with them too late to sway them. Thanks for listening to me. I fear my mother may have already thrown herself into the battle.